What we think, we become. What goes around, comes around. Now close your eyes and feel each of the words very deeply. Let's feel them. First of all, we will thank God for the day. Now create these thoughts in our mind. Today will be a great day. I am completely happy and healthy. I am full of health, wealth, and happiness. God is always with me. I am fearless. I am safe. I am a special soul. I am a great soul. My nature is calm, peace. I am intelligent. I take right decisions and achieve success in every task. I forgive all the souls for their mistakes done in the past. And if anyone is hurt because of me, I apologize to them. I am the child of Almighty God. I am Master Almighty. Nothing is impossible for me. I can make every impossible task possible. I am very powerful. I am fearless. I am successful in every task. I am very rich. I am full of divine blessings. I am filled with all the qualities and powers of the God. I thank all the souls and done all my relationship with them. I give them blessings from the heart. I have a great relationship with everyone. All the souls in my family contact on in my relationships are very good and loving. I am an angel sent by God in this world. The vibrations of peace are continuously radiating from me in all directions. All the souls always receive the gift of peace from me. From me, the five elements of nature also always get the vibrations of peace. I, the angel, have to give love to all the souls of the world. All the souls of the world bless me. The blessings and powers of God are always with me. From today, only good things will be happen to me. From today, only good things will happen to me. From today, only good things will happen to me.